So, Mr. Bhaskaran, how are you feeling now?
I'm not feeling. Overall, it's not very good.
Okay.
Not very good.
And how's your pain?
The pain has improved. I don't have the same strength of pain. But otherwise, it's not very good. I have some very, very difficult to get around because I'm starting to have a lot of problem with my breathing.
Okay.
And all I have to do if I just want to walk to the toilet, if I'm just walking and walk a short distance, I suddenly become very breathless.
Okay.
And then I stop, but then I still can't catch my breath. So I feel like scared that it'll all come to. I can't catch my breath, and I'm going to just. It's almost like you're going to die now.
And how long since you have this problem?
This since the last time I had problems with my chest and heart, my lung. It has just got very bad from then.
Okay.
I get a little coughing, and I can't control the cough, and I keep on coughing till I become. You know, I can't stop. I have to just. And it becomes very, very. I'm really scared when that happens.
Okay. So is the cough bringing out any sputum?
No, it's very dry. I cannot control it. That's why.
Okay.
It is just once I start, I cannot stop.
Do you get breathless at night? I mean, when you lie down, do you get breathless?
No.
And you have to sit up?
Only if I cough. If I lie down and if I cough, mm-hmm. and then I lose control, and then I can't stop, it's really very, very scary.
Have you been getting any fevers since your breathlessness problem came up?
No.
Okay. How's your appetite?
I don't have an appetite. I don't eat very well because I don't feel hungry, and if I eat, I sometimes feel I want to just bring it up again. I want to vomit sometimes.
Is that a constant problem or it happens occasionally?
If I eat, I very often feel, you know, like I want to go to retch. I sometimes do retch,
okay.
But then that's also difficult. If I retch, then I become difficult breathing then.
Mm-hmm.
So I try to eat less. So there's much less chance of starting to retch.
Are you passing motion on a regular basis?
It is irregular, but I do many times a day because it's been getting very, it's very difficult because this is what is another problem because I have to move more. I have to go between my room, my toilet, and up and back.
Mm-hmm.
And that is what, at the time when I start having difficulty breathing, becoming worse.
Are you sleeping well?
No, I don't. I don't sleep very well, no.
What keeps you up? What seems to be the problem?
It's fear, and I'm lot of thoughts about what is going on and everything getting worse every day.
If I remember, you mentioned about panicking. Do you have a fear that you may die because of not able to breathe?
Yes.
Well, regarding that, I can assure you, you will not suffer in that way because there are enough things that we can do regarding breathlessness. And all of these things will give you better control of your own life.
Yeah.
That sounds okay?
Yes.
So, what do you think? Shall we go to the examination room?
Okay.
I'd like to give you a checkup.
Okay.
All right.